Wait, what?
Dude. Unfortunately, I am. I would love to fight you.
He's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
What force on that slam?
This guy keeps following me. He's gonna get the biggest ass whooping in his life.
Not today, too fast.
Help your partner.
Avoids the impact.
One more chance. Oh, that is it. Okay, 2v2, flip it.
I'm not sure I can watch this.
Alright, that's it.
Honey, missed that one. God, that's gotten hurt.
You got
that. You're not doing any damage with swings like that, but keep doing it. The freeze may give him a cold. And he gets out.
Yeah, it was Sonic's test. I was going to test him, see if he could do it with a handicap elimination. But nope, this guy wanted to fight me just because I'm there.
And he dodges that one.
Oh, you are so gonna pay.
When you get outside the ring, it's survival. The match becomes almost secondary when you get near
pay.
Dangerous objects. A systematic attack here. Around here, you have to be able to think on your feet lightning fast.
Nah, I'm all over you now. It's all over. Should help your partner.
And you can find yourself
stupid,
in a world of hurt. Oh, wow. I'm not sure I can watch this.
Stupid
looking thing. Damaging to his sternum. Damaging to his entire chest. How can he walk? His leg has been beaten and battered.
He's seriously
injured. Yeah, this guy's going to need some medical attention. It controlling the tempo. My God, his body's been through hell and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack. And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damage, quick. Wait a second. All right,
I think he learned a valuable lesson from this.
Got out of the way of that one. Not today, too fast. Cole, what you got in mind? He connected on that one. That's how an airless damages an opponent. Yeah, that'll definitely leave a mark.
Yeah, now you're running, huh? Now you're running. Stupid ass.
Really pushing his opponent to the limit here.
I can't even count it as a challenge. He's messed it up.
If he keeps up this pace, this can turn
name,
real
son.
Ugly,
you got
real fast.
Big.
And sometimes that neck pain can be felt all the way down the spine. And he goes
one,
for the cover.
Two, get out of my way. Stupid ass. Right, next.
Now that was a wild strike. Talk about missing the target. Yeah, it looked like it was completely out of desperation.